to Switzerland is a very memorable one. I only been to a few towns in Switzerland, and you can realize that a few towns only is already seen beautiful, the most beautiful scenery in Switzerland. But I'm sure that there are more of that. But we only in there for one day. So this is Sachseln. Sachseln is a small village, and because we are going by coach, it's on the way to Liechtenstein, so we stopped at Sachseln. And it was during that time we have to stay in a hotel and overlook the hotel into the town. The lighting was magnificent. The hotel itself was a beautiful building and beautiful architecture. And this is a town in Lucern. It's so beautiful. We just go around and took lots of photos. With the coach, we are in a hurry, so we have no time to stop by for a long time. This is just a few snapshots from Lucern. This is a famous Lucern statue, lion statue. And this is famous Lucern bridge. And the town area, where because we arrived there in Christmas time, so. And we are on the way to Liechtenstein. This is Hitzel on the way in the coach, and this is Liechtenstein. Beautiful castle on top of a mountain in the town, and small town, only two rows of streets and a few shops. And we arrived there again in the evening, and we are in a hurry to stay there for a night, and so I quickly took some snapshots. And for memory, it's just a few snapshots for you to show you that my love for Switzerland. Hope you enjoy it.